afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Sherard Show. I am your host, Sherard, live on location at Theater 68 in North Hollywood. We have a very special show this afternoon. I'm so excited of the guests that we have on the show, as well as the topic that we're going to be speaking about today. But before we discuss that, I want to also cover some of our celebrity news and some of the recent passings of some really, really big guests and special people in the industry. As one of them is Mr. Kirk Douglas, who was a legend, he was an icon, one of the founding fathers in the golden years of Hollywood and filmmaking. He passed away on February 5th of this year, and we really will miss him. He was 103 years old, a long, long time to celebrate his life. So Mr. Kirk Douglas, rest in peace. As well as Mr. James Lipton, he was a celebrity interviewer for many, many years. He was a regular face in Hollywood. He passed away as well March 2nd of 2020. We definitely want to pay our condolences to him as well. And then all those who passed away this year, which including the legendary Kobe Bryant and many others, which we will be talking about later more in the show. So I hope you all are doing well this evening. I'm Sherard. You can always watch us on Apple TV, Roku, as well as on Amazon Fire Stick, or just check your local listings. I'm so excited. I hope you all are doing well as well. Now today's topic, something that's very dear to me, is one that has been trending in the news for years now. With all of the different sexual allegations that you see out there from Harvey Weinstein, as well as R. Kelly, and then you also see from Bill Cosby, there is a different perspective that we want to discuss this afternoon on the show. We know that with many of the ladies who were raped and sexually assaulted by these terrible individuals doing these terrible things, we know that their stories are very significant and we really feel bad about what happened. But there is a different perspective also as well. Because not every allegation that accuser comes up with is true. And we want to look at how in Hollywood, many times, some of our biggest stars are targets. So today's topic we're going to be talking about is ways men can protect themselves from false accusations. I know that this is a very real topic. It is not discussed too much, but I want to talk about it. And my guests want to discuss it as well. I have one of the gentlemen that's on the show is a really, really good friend. As a matter of fact, we grew up together, ladies and gentlemen, and he's doing big things in Hollywood. Actually, he is the star, one of the stars on Tyler Perry's Sisters. He is going to stop by the show and also talk about his bodybuilding and his training couture, something that he's doing really big in the industry. I can't even wait to talk to Mr. Ty Edwards, a longtime friend, as well as one of the most legendary people you can meet in the sporting world. This man has trained Michael Jordan, he's trained Kobe Bryant, and he's done some of the biggest things in the NBA as trainer. So many of those guys who can shoot and who can dribble is because of this man. Mr. Wayne Slatton is going to be stopping by the show as well. And then we're going to also have our Hollywood Insider reporter. He's going to be here as well. Mr. Disco is going to be talking about what's going on in the world of the celebrities and what is trending. So we definitely want to see him on the show as well. I'm Sherard. So buckle up. After this commercial break, we're going to have our first guest.